Hello everyone, and welcome back to our third episode of Road to 15 million fans. Currently it's Friday and we're gonna play some league matches. Nothing unusual, just some of the same. As you can see, we got 11 million fans, so 4 more to reach our goal. Then I have an update for the new cup system. As you can see, I'm in first place. I was third in the mornings. I played a couple games, didn't know I got up to first. As you can see, we're missing some people, and that is because they said what I talked about in the last video. They removed all the players who played with the VPN. They made when you play against the bot, you only can get max 2 cup points, so not 58 or 60 anymore. So at the moment it's way better, and as you can see in the top 5 or the top 10, these are, I know most of these players, and these are really good players. So this is how it should be. Of course, it's still new, it's only the third day or the second day with the cup system. So it's probably going to change a lot, and we need to reach at the moment the highest point is 20,000, but I think it will go up between 30 and 40,000, and it will be around that mark. It will be stable. This is the world leaderboard. Here I'm at currently number 7. As you can see, a lot of, I think, is it Iran or Iraq? I'm not sure. In the top 5, 4 of them. Today we're gonna play some league matches, try to get more cup points, and that's it. Superstar room is back, but the rewards are really crap, so I'm not going to even bother. The event is also crap. I already got that. It's based on when you're matched with more score difference, so nothing too different there. At the store we have nothing good at all, only these things, but I don't like them anyway. So yeah, we're gonna play some easy league matches. Why is that popping up? Did it work? Okay, Modus Pro Gaming. Now I won't get no notifications. Tournament still not up. The season pass ending in 3 days, and they said the third season will come at the first week of June, maybe the second. So yeah, still in first place, and we're gonna go for some more games and try to hold that position as long as possible. Of course, first we're gonna use our boost. Alright, and let's get straight into it. And what is happening as well, because I'm now playing against a lot of more, okay, a bot straight away, don't know why it does that, but you remember the notification you got when not finding an opponent? It's now way more less, because it just gives you any opponent around the cup system. So yeah, that's a little bit about that. I can show you after I win this one how many cup points it will give me. Really glad they changed it, and they changed it very fast. Like, the next day it was already changed, some people were banned. So let's see how we're gonna do these couple minutes. This is the bot that goes straight into you. So with this bot, I'll just tell it again, with this bot you can just easy jump straight to him. He will give you the ball, like here again. Even if I take this character, I'm getting all the balls. Here I missed it, and a 3-pointer, just go for it. Very easy. So yeah, against this bot I got max 90 score. We can go on and on. Here I missed it, but we got it back again. Right. 3-pointer. Boom. No. Of course he's using his boost. Now we just stall the time because we have no energy left. Oh no! Oh my god. I was really scared there, it was going to crash. Oh my god, what's happening, man? There's nothing wrong with my connection. Okay, we still got our max win streak. Oh, I'm really sorry, guys. I will try once again. If it doesn't work, I will probably try recording another time. Okay, it got me up on it. guys, I don't know. I'm just trying to record some video for you. Alright, give me 3 points. Give me that 9 free cup points. Don't know this guy. But yeah, some don't even bother. Oh my god. I don't know what it is, but when I'm recording, I'm just unlucky. I really don't know how. Some games I get like the hardest matches, some games I get this bullcrap. Maybe I should not record in the morning again. I think I will probably from now on record in the night and upload it in the morning or afternoon. Because yeah, like this it's not fun anymore. And it seems like in the morning, because at the moment it's 11 o'clock and when this video will be up it's around maybe 2 or 3 p.m. So maybe I should just record everything in the evening and upload it the next day in the morning or something like that. Maybe that will help, I don't know. Well, while we're here I can explain to you how we defeat this bot. You know, this bot goes for the 3-pointer straight away. So you have to jump right after takeoff. And what you do with him? You fake that double jump from him and you try to shoot your 3-pointer. See? He goes straight for the 3-pointer. And then you can, with your jumps, you can easily take the ball away. Here I missed. He double jumped so I can shoot my 3-pointer. Don't go for your 3-pointer like this, because it won't work. Like, don't... Okay, sometimes it works, but believe me, most of the time it doesn't. Okay. We're already 10 minutes into this video. I hope the next 10 minutes will be real opponents and better opponents. because I want this video to be enjoyable for you guys. I don't want Trollny to see me win and may have easy games only, but also have the hard games. So that's why I will probably from now on record my games in the evening, because then the most people play. Yeah, that is one thing I'm gonna think about and probably change. Alright, alright. Don't know this guy. So as you also saw, maybe when finding opponent, normally it says that it will search for an opponent between level 2 and 30. Now that is gone. Now it's based on the cut points. So now you can play against anyone, but he has to have the same cut points around you. Of course, because some people like me have a high cut point count. It will be sometimes hard to find an opponent, so what it does, it just gives you an easy one because there are no other people, so it can't generate normal people with with even cup points. That's not possible. Alright, we got the lead again. Oh, to block that one didn't work. Let's go with our blue wolf, go for the 3-pointer. Nice one, block that. Dash, 3-pointer with 3 energy, it worked out. Block this one. Alright, alright. This is probably my game. Block, no, didn't work. Wait for a bit and then dash, yes. Yeah, I don't want to score because, you know, the time is stopping. I just want the time to end, not to stop. Oh yeah, as you can see, we still got our 250 win streak. I got a 250 in the last game, right? Yeah. Now our second, I don't have any restore chances left, so probably in the next video I won't have that 250 again. But we'll see. Once again, an easy opponent. Alright. Wow, how did I miss that? Yes, this one. We got this one as well. So yeah, what can I talk about next? I have no idea. They're coming more changes to the game. I don't know if I told you guys, but what is going to change is this technique right here. You know this basket tactic, most of the top players are using it. If he tries to shoot, I can show you this one. They're gonna make the baskets, so this thing, they're gonna make it higher, so it will be harder to block it from here. Please shoot one. No, okay, so it will be higher to block it from here. And that's a good thing, but that's going to change the meta, of course. They have no time when they will release that, when they will nerf it. At the moment, the first next thing coming into the game is the tournament. So yeah. And the basket tactic is gonna, meta is going to be nerfed. A lot of people are happy about that. We got an opponent here. I think I remember him, but I'm not sure. Nice one. Okay. Like now, I'm playing against someone with 15,000 points. I think I get like 7 or so. Oh, 11 points. They also buff the amount of points you get. Normally, I would against him, I would maybe 5 points. That's all. But now you see 11. So they buffed it a little bit. And that's why I'm thinking the cup will go between 30 and 40,000 points. The top players. And then I think it will be stable around that mark, because like every other game, there's a certain amount of points. It's just not, it doesn't stop moving, but you move little, very little by little. So yeah, but we'll see. I'm really curious how it will go further on with this cup system, but I'm very positive about it. Just now you have a really system that shows you the best players from all of this game, because the fans, yeah, it's not about the best, it's just about the people that plays the most. And of course winning helps a lot, because you gain much easier fans. So it just, yeah, I am not the best at the game, I'm sure of that. I think I'm good, of course, but not the best. I just played a lot of good games, and I have this game already 8 months now. I'm now 8 months playing, like some people are only 2 months, 4 months, and they're already near me. So yeah, got an easy opponent at the moment. After this one, I will play one more game, and that will be it for today. And after that, I will start recording my games in the evening. I hope I will get like better matches. At the moment, as you guys know, I do, yeah, live commentating, I guess it's called. I don't edit my videos or like record like 1-2 hours of stuff and put that together, because that will just be too hard for me. I'm not familiar with recording, editing. So at the moment it's just live commentating like 20 minutes every time, and then I'm putting that video out there. But now on, because yeah, last game what I saw is the games were really easy and a lot of bots. So I think maybe the reason for that is because I record a lot of the times in the morning. So next time I will record the videos in the evening. Maybe I will get better matches out. At least I hope it will. See that? That's what I'm talking about. That they are going to change that, so that doesn't happen anymore. So he's going. They're gonna nerf that basket meta. Don't know what you can call it. I have to sneeze. Oh. I hold it in. Oh, nice block. And bam. Dunk. Got the 3-pointers. Alright, that one is nice as well. Ah, too late. Okay, he's using his power up. Not that it will. Ah. Okay, okay. He's coming close, but I can hold him off and we wait here. Just to waste some seconds. Alright, we got it. Well guys, that was it. Let us see. We didn't gain a lot of cup points. At the moment 8 more. We're still around 700. Almost 18,1800. So yeah. Maybe I will try a new series about with the cup points. I don't know yet. For now, I'm just continuing the road to 15 million series, and just we'll see how that works out. At the moment, 11 million fans, still the number one. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment. Really appreciate it all. Thanks again, and I will see you guys the next time. Bye bye.